Fonz, I'm sorry.
Fonz, are you all right?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
Come on, clear the way. Give him some air, will ya?
Fonz, I'm sorry. I didn't see you.
Hey, Al, just calm yourself, will ya?
Right. Be calm.
All right. Yeah, just resume your festivities. I'm cool. All right, look, Cunningham.
I'm here, Fonz.
Yeah, I knew that.
All right. Look, I think you should sit down and just rest for a second, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Just for a minute.
I am.
Look out, Fonz!
Fonz, you almost sat on the floor.
Yeah. Everything is just a little blurry right now, you know?
Maybe just as a precaution. You should see a doctor, Fonz.
A doctor? I really hurt him.
Look, I ain't going to see no doctor. If I need a doctor, I go to a doctor. What I need is some 10 or 11 care, you know? And Helen here is just the one to give it to me. Rich, get me to a doctor right now.
Of course, I'm not working, so nobody's actually giving me a dollar. But you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just a great day to be alive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, ready to start off the morning with a good hearty breakfast?
I'm not hungry.
Oh. Well, that happens. I think I'm going to get a bite. Tell you what, I'll bring you back some coffee. How's that sound?
Don't leave here.
Why not?
I'm scared.
Fonz? Scared?
Richie? I'm blind.
Feeling back at Arnold, huh, Fonz? Yeah, everything's just exactly the same. Why don't we sit down here and have a soda or something, huh? Just right over here, just at our regular old normal booth. There it is, Fonz. Good, there you go.
Hi, Fonz.
Hey. Al? How you doing, Al?
Yeah, it's me, Al, your friend. The man who made you blind.
Al, listen up. It's not your fault. I've been taking my chance for years by eating here. Al?
Yeah, Fonz?
I want you to do something for me.
I'll do anything, Fonz. You want me to leave town? I'll do it. You want me to adopt you? I'll do it.
Al.
All right, you want me to shut up? I'll do it.
I want you to forgive yourself, see? Because I have. You understand?
Thanks, Fonz. If I only could.
Fonz, ready to talk to some more friends, huh?
No.
Look, Potsy and Ralph are over here. You just stay right here. I'll get them.
Yeah,
Fonz?
You here?
I'm right here.
Get me out of here.
Oh, no, you don't want to leave
yet.
Take
me home, huh?
Fonz, you know what this place needs to liven it up? It's just a little music, right?
Right, I don't have any change.
So why don't you do the jukebox bit? Why don't you do the jukebox?
Cutting it?
Yeah,
Fonz. Get me out of here.
All right, Fonz.
I'm supposed to be the same. You lied to me. It's not the same.
Fonz, you just trust me.